Q1 just ended and game developers have already released some incredible games. Mobile gaming had a little bit of a decline this year on the world stage, but it is still by far the biggest gaming platform on Earth. The problem, of course, is that there are too many games to choose from, so let's get into the top 10 mobile games of Q1 for 2024. As usual, this video is not talking about the top charts of Google Play or iOS. Most of those games are trash, and the ones that aren't have been around for years. Rather, this video focuses on the AAA games that you will only hear about from your friends, except hopefully I will be telling you about them first. The first game on our list is X Astris, a 3D sci-fi RPG, showcasing stunning visuals and engaging gameplay. You'll play as Yen, an investigator from Earth, tasked with exploring the vibrant world of Alinda while battling fearsome creatures. One of the standout features of X Astris is its innovative combat system, which combines elements of both real-time and turn-based gameplay. Players have the opportunity to time their attacks strategically, allowing for counter maneuvers and devastating combo attacks alongside allies. Each character in the game boasts its own unique backstory and set of skills, adding depth to both the narrative and gameplay experience. Unlike traditional RPGs that rely heavily on random battles and grinding, X Astris offers a more streamlined progression system that emphasizes skillful gameplay over mindless repetition. Success in battles hinges on the player's ability to master timing and strategy, rather than simply relying on brute strength. This approach not only keeps the gameplay challenging and rewarding, but also ensures that every encounter feels meaningful and engaging. The second game on our list is Hades, originally made by Supergiant Games and ported to mobile devices by Netflix Games. This highly acclaimed indie roguelite top-down action game immerses players in the role of the son of Hades himself, Zagreus, as he attempts to escape the underworld. While rooted in the roguelite genre, Hades distinguishes itself with a strong focus on narrative, making it one of the most story-driven experiences within the roguelite category. Between each action-packed run, you'll be progressing a narrative full of twists and turns as you speak to the members of your house within the underworld. These include the likes of Hades, your father, who will berate you and insist that you cannot and should not escape constantly, along with other characters that add layers to the narrative, providing players with a unique and immersive storytelling experience. Hades has gained widespread recognition within the gaming community for its unique blend of challenging roguelike gameplay and a compelling narrative. Its success lies not only in its gameplay mechanics, but also in its ability to make the often daunting roguelite genre more accessible and enjoyable for a broader audience. The third game on our list is Warframe Mobile, the port of the popular sci-fi MMO third-person shooter. At the core of Warframe Mobile is a dynamic gameplay loop where players embark on missions, level up, and amass an arsenal of new weapons and gear. The thrill of completing objectives and overcoming challenges is complemented by cooperative missions, where players unite to strategize and confront enemies as a cohesive team. A standout feature is the game's robust crafting system, empowering players to craft new weapons and equipment using resources gathered during missions. This adds a strategic layer, encouraging resourceful exploration and customization of loadouts to tackle diverse missions and challenges. Warframe Mobile delivers the same fast-paced, action-packed gameplay that has enamored fans of the original, all while introducing mobile-specific features for an optimized gaming experience. The fourth game on our list is Warzone Mobile, the mobile adaptation of the Call of Duty Battle Royale mode. This mobile port follows in the footsteps of the highly successful Call of Duty Mobile, which made a significant impact on the mobile gaming landscape upon its release in 2019. With over 14 million in gross revenue during its first week, Call of Duty Mobile quickly established itself as a powerhouse in the mobile gaming industry, boasting one of the largest player bases worldwide. With Warzone Mobile, the game brings some of the most iconic maps from the Warzone, including maps like Verdansk and Rebirth Island. Moreover, the game introduces the feature of Battle Pass cross-progression across all platforms, allowing players to seamlessly continue their progress regardless of the device they are using. This means that operators and weapons unlocked on the mobile version can be carried over to PC and console, and vice versa, ensuring a consistent experience across platforms and enabling players to maximize their gameplay potential regardless of their preferred gaming setup. The fifth game on our list is Little Nightmares. This game was ported by Playdigious, which is one of my favorite mobile game publishers because they always do a really quality job. Little Nightmares is an adventure horror game that puts players into a hauntingly beautiful yet nightmarish setting aboard a mysterious sea vessel, where they assume the role of a child adorned in a distinctive raincoat. The vessel is not only filled with deadly traps, but is also inhabited by grotesque and terrifying humanoid creatures, all seemingly driven by a malevolent intent to consume the player's character. The narrative unfolds as players navigate the strange environment, revealing the unsettling truth behind the ship and its monstrous inhabitants. What sets Little Nightmares apart is its deliberate lack of combat for the majority of the gameplay. Faced with adversaries of staggering proportions, engaging in direct confrontation becomes an implausible option. Instead, players must master the art of stealth, skulking through the shadows to avoid the clutches of the grotesque denizens who relentlessly pursue the protagonist. The sixth game on our list is Death's Door, an exceptional action-adventure game. In Death's Door, players assume the role of a crow tasked with hunting down a stolen soul in order to maintain the balance of the afterlife. As a soul-reaping crow, players must traverse through a mysterious and immersive world, engage in combat encounters using both melee and ranged weapons, while also tackling puzzles, all while trying to get to the bottom of why things that should be dead just won't stay dead. One of the standout features of Death's Door is its remarkable level and world design, which immerses players in a richly detailed and atmospheric environment. The fluid combat mechanics further enhance the gameplay experience, providing players with a satisfying and dynamic combat system. Additionally, the game offers a diverse array of weapons that players can wield, each with its own unique characteristics and play styles. Furthermore, the ability to upgrade stats adds depth to character progression, enabling players to enhance their crow's capabilities as they embark on their journey to confront epic dungeon bosses. The seventh game on our list is The Longing Mobile, a distinctive 2D single-player adventure game that offers a truly unique experience. Inspired by a German legend depicting a king awaiting the right time to awaken from beneath a mountain, The Longing plunges players into a slow-paced journey centered around the passage of time. The core mechanic of the game revolves around waiting, with players tasked with enduring a 400-day period of solitude. Despite its seemingly simplistic premise, The Longing presents players with a myriad of activities and tasks to engage in throughout their journey. As players navigate the cavernous depths of the underground world, they must explore and uncover secrets while contending with the challenges of solitude. While time may appear to pass slowly, players can manipulate it by collecting items scattered throughout caves and arranging them in their living space. Additionally, players can also try to escape from the cave towards the top. However, they must venture through an extremely dark and dangerous path. As the days tick by, several obstacles will surface, each showcasing a unique use of time. While The Longing may not cater to the fast-paced gameplay typically found in modern titles, it offers a deeply immersive and contemplative experience that encourages players to reflect on the concept of solitude and the passage of time. The eighth game on our list is Phantom Blade, Executioner's A25D hack-and-slash action RPG that offers players an immersive experience filled with fast-paced combat and engaging storytelling. With a choice of four unique characters, players play through the dungeon-like campaign levels, each packed with challenges and excitement. Beyond its visually stunning aesthetics, the game also boasts a rich narrative that delves into themes of intrigue and politics, adding depth and complexity to the gameplay experience. At the heart of Phantom Blade, Executioner's lies its dynamic combat system, characterized by its fast-paced action and intricate combo mechanics. Players must master the art of chaining combos to effectively dispatch formidable adversaries and overcome daunting obstacles. Unlike games with auto-battle features, Phantom Blade Executioner's places a premium on player skill and strategy, requiring precise timing and tactical decision-making on the battlefield to emerge victorious. The ninth game on our list is Caves of Lore, a pixelated turn-based RPG. Set in a dark cavern plagued by a strange fog known as the Calamity, players embark on a quest to uncover the truth behind this mysterious phenomenon and restore the lost memories of the people affected by it. In Caves of Lore, players gather a party of adventurers and navigate through treacherous dungeons, each grid filled with hidden secrets and fiends waiting to be discovered. As players progress through the game, they gradually unravel the mysteries of the Calamity and piece together the forgotten memories of their own past. The game's narrative unfolds through a series of engaging text-based interactions where players encounter a diverse cast of characters and embark on various quests across different areas of the world. Along the way, players must make strategic decisions in turn-based battles, utilizing formations, skills, and terrain to outmaneuver their foes and emerge victorious. Despite its pixelated graphics, Caves of Lore boasts charming visuals and environments that capture the essence of classic RPGs. The 10th game on our list is Zombatron Reboot, an atmospheric 2D action platformer. As players assume the role of a skilled mercenary, they must navigate treacherous dungeons teeming with various adversaries, including zombies, evil robots, and other undead creatures. Set on a once colonized planet that has long been abandoned and forgotten by humanity, the game unfolds against the backdrop of a desolate landscape fraught with peril. At the heart of Zombatron Reboot lies its dynamic gameplay, characterized by fast-paced action and strategic combat encounters. Armed with an arsenal of powerful weapons, players must confront hordes of enemies while utilizing the environment to their advantage. From destructible obstacles to interactive elements, the game's immersive physics engine allows players to employ creative tactics to overcome their foes and emerge victorious. So those are the top 10 mobile games of 2024, but I do have three more honorable mentions for you. The first one is Katana Zero, an action platformer renowned for its stylish presentation and exhilarating gameplay ported to mobile devices by Netflix Games. Set in a dark and gritty world, players assume the role of a skilled assassin armed with a katana, tasked with unraveling the mysteries of their own past. The game's breakneck action and instant death combat mechanics provide players with a challenging yet rewarding experience as they slash, dash, and manipulate time to overcome formidable adversaries. Unfortunately, the game is currently only available in the Philippines, with its global release sometime this year. The second honorable mention is Rainbow Six Small, a roguelike shooter experience set in a dynamic and challenging environment. At its core, the game revolves around completing various missions that range from defusing bombs to rescuing hostages. These missions require players to navigate through destructible buildings, strategically plan their approach, and engage in tactical combat encounters with enemy forces. One of the standout features of the game is its top-down isometric perspective, which provides players with a unique vantage point of the battlefield. This perspective allows for strategic planning and precise coordination of movements and attacks, adding depth and immersion to the gameplay experience. However, failure comes at a cost, as losing a mission results in the permanent death of the player's recruit, requiring them to start anew. The last honorable mention is Soul Knight Prequel. For those who may be unfamiliar, the original Soul Knight, which debuted in 2017, stands as one of the finest action-adventure games available on the mobile platform. If you have yet to experience its brilliance, I wholeheartedly recommend giving it a try. For those who have already delved into the world of Soul Knight, there is further good news. Chili Room, the developers behind the original title, have been diligently crafting a new 2.5D role-playing action-adventure game set within the same universe. This new installment expands the lore and backstory of the beloved characters from the original Soul Knight. Notably, the inclusion of Easter eggs referencing the original game has generated significant excitement among fans. So I cannot emphasize enough that if you like action-adventure games, you will want to get into this series. Well, that's it, guys. Hope that helped. This list is obviously just centered around quarter one of this year and is more designed for subscribers who have watched each month. If you are new, make sure to check out my top 10 games of 2024 for the platform that you are most interested in. This playlist has all of them. All right, guys, I'll see you next time.